treatment of ovarian cancer by targeting the tumor stem cell-associated carbohydrate antigen CLL-Thompson-NUVO. Researchers believe recurrent ovarian cancer may result from rare quiescent cancer stem cells that survive chemotherapy and drive tumor resurgence. In a trending paper published by Oncotarget in 2018, researchers aimed to eliminate cancer stem cells by targeting STN and CD133 markers in a subset of human ovarian cancer cell lines. Read this study and more peer-reviewed oncology-focused research published by Oncotarget.